Please subscribe and support this channel. You can support by giving a comment or give a like to the video. Thanks. In this video, BBQ Screen versus Droid at Screen, both capable of showing Android device screen on your computer. In BBQ Screen, you can share your screen with a rooted or non-rooted device. On Droid at Screen, you can watch this video, display Android screen on your computer. Now with the combat, go to BBQ Screen website and download the client for your computer. You could also download the app for your Android or get it from Google Play Store. After download, go and open the BBQ Screen client. Here we can set the client settings, HD processor, and show frames per second. For first time, I am going to uncheck HD and check frames per second. We also get shortcuts for orientation and to full screen. Next, plug your Android phone to your computer and launch Droid at Screen. Here it is. Note that I am already on the app BBQ Screen. After setting up the scale to fit properly, let's connect BBQ Screen client to our mobile phone. To connect, we have to have a listed of possible devices, or we can type the IP manually. We can see on Droid at Screen, turning on BBQ Screen. Go to your phone and turn it on. Allow incoming connection. And we got a device detected. Now select it and click to connect. I am testing with a Samsung Galaxy SI9000, with ARM V7 Rev 2 processor, and a custom ROM 4.2 from Cyanogen Mod. I also have to mention though, BBQ Screen tested with this phone, breaks very often. This is perhaps the fact resides in a phone with a single core and 512 megabytes of ROM. Keep in mind if you're going to try it with a more power phone, a dual or a quad core processor. Since the streaming data is transferred over Wi-Fi, the reason of BBQ Screen break occasionally, I think that the source code was built for a more power cell phone. You can try and let me know. Also, this is the real speed, no editing or video acceleration. And here we have an example, you can tell, BBQ Screen stops. The only way to make it run again, is to toggle the alternative method of screen capture. Watch Android at Screen, selecting the use of frame buffer, and afterwards, BBQ Screen reborn from the ashes. Note that even BBQ Screen breaking, it is less laggy than Droid at Screen. And we can note difference on color, BBQ Screen turns to be more bluish. Now bear with me, and catch the differences between one another, mostly the lag. Obviously we have to consider device to device and also computer to computer, do not forget that.
Nuts and bolts, circuits and smiles. Nuts and bolts, hugs and wires. Robots for everyone.
And again, BBQ is dead. Note that the use of frame buffer was selected, now let's uncheck. And it's alive again. And again. And again, BBQ screen is reluctant. On the other side, Droid at screen is a little more laggy, but it's alive all the time. Note that we even have the HD unchecked. And this is it. If you are looking for a way to show your Android screen to your friends and family, these are two choices you can take. Hope you enjoyed this video, and the fact that lags exists. We have to share not all the good things but the real issues. If you like this video, subscribe to this channel, leave a comment, a like to the video and subscribe. Thank you for your time. Thank you for viewing.